Vishwanath Chavan from Computer Science and Engineering Department, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Now I am here to explain the instructions of 8086 microprocessor. At the end of this session, the students will explain the working of 8086 instructions. To this specific data transfer instructions. So we'll see the data transfer instructions. There are total four types of data transfer instructions. The first one is general purpose byte or word transfer instruction. Second one, simple input output port transfer instructions. Third one, special address transfer instructions. Fourth one, flag transfer instruction. We'll see one by one. First type, general purpose byte or word transfer instruction. Move, push, pop, exchange, accelerating. So for all data transfer, they are not going to affect any flags. So we'll see more detail about move. Move, it works like this. Copy a byte or word from specified source to specified destination. Here, the source may be register or memory. The destination may be register, memory, or immediate number. But at the same time, both source and destination should not be memory. So example for move AX, BX. So it copies the content of BX register into AX. Move CX, 0123H. So it put immediate number 0123 into CX. Move BL, 437A. So it copies byte in DS at an offset 437A to BL. Move DL, BX. It copy a byte from memory at BX to DL. BX contains offset of byte in DS. So there are other string byte or string word instructions, move S, move SB, move SW. Next, push. Copy specified word to top of stack. Here, the source may be general purpose register or segment register or memory. Example, push BX. So it decrements SP by 2 and copy BX to stack. Push DS. Decrement SP by 2, copy DS to stack. Push AL. It is illegal. Push table into bracket BX. It decrements SP by 2. A copy word from memory in DS at effective address is equal to table plus BX to stack. Push F, push flag register on the stack. So we'll focus on pop. Copy word from top of stack to specified location. Here the destination is a general purpose register or segment register, or it may be memory. Example, pop DX. It copy a word from top of stack to DX and increment SP by 2. Pop DS. Copy a word from top of stack to DS. Increment SP by 2. Pop table into bracket BX. Copy a word from top of stack to memory in DS with effective address table plus BX. popf, pop word from top of stack to flag register. Exchange, exchange byte or words. Exchange destination, comma source. This is the syntax. Please note that both source and destination cannot be memory. Example, xcsg ax, dx. So it exchanges word in ax with word in dx. Similarly, xcsg bl, ch. Xcsg al, table into bx. Exchange byte in al with a byte in memory at effective address is equal to table into bracket bx in ds. XLATB, translate a byte in AL. This instruction replaces a byte in AL register with a byte pointed to by BX in a lookup table in memory. So we'll focus on second type of data transfer instruction, which is simple input output port transfer instruction, in and out. So in, it copy a byte of word from specified port to accumulator. Out, it copy a byte of word from accumulator to specified register. So there are two type of in. First one is fixed port, second one is variable. The example for fixed port, in AL, 0B, 0ABH, it input a byte from port 0ABH to AL. In AX, 34H, it input a word from port 34 to AX. Example for variable port, move DX, 0F, FFF. It initializes DX register to point to port. In AL, DX, it input a byte from 8-bit port, which is 0FFFFH to AL. In AX, DX, input a word from 16-bit port to AX. So these are two type of in instruction, fixed and port, variable. In case of variable, this value is going to vary. So think about this question, which is differentiate push and pop instruction, and answer for this question. Pause this video. I hope you answer. Push SP, in case of push, SP is decremented by 2 and pushes a data on stack. So pop, here SP is incremented by 2 and pops the data from stack. So we'll focus on out. It copy a word from accumulator to specified register. This is also having two types of ports, fixed and variable. Example for fixed, out 3B, AL. It copy content of AL to port 3B. Similarly, out 2C, AX. Copy contents of AX to port 2CH. Example for variable, move DX, 0FFFF. So this value will be copied into DX, and out DX, AX. It copy content of AL to the specified port. So this value is going to vary, depends on port. So that's what is called variable type. We'll focus on third type of data transfer, special address transfer instruction, LEA, LDS, LES. So we'll focus one by one. LEA, load effective address of operand into specified register. The syntax is LEA register, source. Example, LEA BX, price. So it load BX with offset of price in DS. So this is another sample. Second, LDS. It loads DS register and other specified register from memory. So LDS register, memory address of first word. Example, LDS BX, 4326. It copy content of memory at displacement 4326H in DS to BL, contents of 4327 to BH. It copy the content at displacement of 4328H and 4329H in DS to DS register. Third type, LES, load ES register and other specified register from memory. Syntax, LES register, memory. Example, LES BX, 789AH. Copy content from content of memory at displacement 789A and 9B in DS. Copy to BX. Fourth type, flag register. LAHF, SAHF, push HF, pop F. LAHF, copy lower byte of flag register to AH. Copy AH register to lower byte of flag register. Push F, push flag register on stack. Pop word from top of stack to flag register. These are the references. Thank you.